Every warm day everyone, this is your Valli addressing from SLVM school Jagabat Nagaram dealing with the subject English. In today's class, we are going to discuss about English grammar. The main topic in our English grammar is parts of speech. So, I am going to explain about parts of speech. A category to which a word is assigned in accordance with its syntactic function. So, before going into the deep, what is meant by speech? Speech is nothing but a group, collection of sentences. Then what is meant by sentence? Sentence is nothing but a group or collection of words. Each and every word has a special category. That means, one word explains our happiness. Other word explains our action. Other word, some other word explains our quality. Just like that, we have several words and each and every word has its special category. So, group of sentences is called speech. So now, I am going deep into the parts of speech. A category, a particular category to which a word, a category of a word is assigned in accordance with its syntactic function. That means its own quality. That is called parts of speech. We have 8 types of parts of speech. The first one is noun. Second one is pronoun. And the next one is verb. Fourth one is adverb. Fifth one is adjective. And the next one is preposition. And the next one is conjunction. And the last one is intersection. And it's also called as exclamatory. So, now we will go to the first one, noun. So, what is noun? A noun is usually defined as a name of a person, place, thing, activity, quality, idea. So now we will discuss about those ones. So here I am going with the first one. Ramu is a good boy. Ramu is a good boy. The first one is name of a person. Name of a person. Here what is the name of a person? Ramu. So Ramu is a noun. And I am going with the next example. He went to Hyderabad. What is the noun here? Place. Which place indicates in the second one? Hyderabad. So Hyderabad is the noun. And third one. This is my favorite book. Then the third one is thing. What is the thing here? Book. So book is the noun. Next, the examination will be held on next month. What is the next one? Activity. Which activity is going to be taken place here? Examination. Examination is an activity. So here examination is the noun. And the next one is quality. Quality means the person's characters like boldness, angriness, happy, sadness, and some others. Here the example is, Yami's boldness impresses me. Boldness. Boldness is the noun. And the next one is idea. Going to the next example, there is a summit regarding development. Here, development is an idea. So, development instead is about noun. So, the next one is pronoun. Pronoun means it refers to a noun or a noun phrase. Pronoun is the words which refers to a noun. That means the words which we can use instead of a noun is the pronoun. In this pronoun, we have two activities. Mainly we deal with this is singular, plural. We will discuss about that we have some key words. What are those? He, she, it, they, them. He is a pronoun. Instead of he, we can say some names also. Ram, Ravi, Kishore, and some other. And instead of she, we use the names of a girls like Shyamala, Kirti, and some other. And next, it is a pronoun we can use for things and animals. And they and them are used for the persons, which is on plural things. And now I'm going with singular and plural. I is a pronoun which is used in the purpose of singular, but with plural. And here, me is singular, us is plural, my is singular, our is plural. Here are some keywords I given particularly here. And but when comparing these to this, you is also a pronoun. We can use you in both singular and plural too. Let us discuss some examples. I'm going to movie. By using going, how we can write those? We are going to movie. He likes me a lot. He likes us a lot. Just like that, we have many pronouns we use instead of noun. Thank you for watching my video. In my next video, I will go deep into other two parts of speech. Thank you.